Hello guys, we are going to tell you a little bit about Norway and this beautiful city called Svelvik. This is where people come to achieve their dreams. Now we are going to show you the most popular spot in Svelvik city. They are quite different from each other and that's why they match so perfect. So be prepared, because now they come.
This is Sigurd. He's 15 years old and he's a sporty boy. He loves to cycle on his amazing bike.
Svelvik is known for the landmarks and even is the coolest cowboy in town.
Amale is the nicest girl in the whole world. She says hello to everybody she meets.
Nora is the toughest bitch you can ever meet. If you fuck with her, you're dead.
Tuva is stupidly crazy. She does stupid shit all the time and doesn't care what other people say.
This is Edmund. Yes, Edmund.
Svelvik has a few popular outlets and a lot of social gatherings. Svelvik has the shortest ferry trip in Norway. It only takes 5 minutes to cross the sea. It has 3 churches, and 2 of them are in Nesbygda and Bergen, which also is a part of Svelvik.
Norway is a beautiful looking country in the world. Norway's population is around 5 million inhabitants. Norway's national day is 7th of May and it is the government of the constitution. We are known for our great nature and its huge cultural activities. Norway has a lot of good athletes in many different areas.
Besides our beautiful nature, we also have a lot of famous tourist attractions here in Norway. And here is some of the most known places. This is a place that is really popular in the winter and it's placed in Oslo. Løybanen. This is a train trip holding on in Bergen. Kristiansand Dyrepark. Osu in Kristiansand, and this is a really popular place for both children and adults. And then we have the Svelvik Festival. A popular show called Alfan på Grensen is played here. This castle had a big meaning during World War II.